guys. We have Itai, Red Sheep, Dudu, from Clear Lake, and Ginta from Gintanwa Bay. Dude, these headsets are legit. One of like the M5-2000s. That was cool. Yoshi's. Wait, Itai, you got the sunny tag. You don't want to tag a sheik. See, I'm such a homie. I'm a homie, dude. Kohai's got this.
I don't even know what that tag means.
Well, no. It means girls generation. There we go.
Yeah, I have.
Alright, so we got Itai versus Ginta. Nice air dodge. Big buster. I don't know how I feel about this. Rain's coming. And Rain on the same thing, kind of. I think Rain comes out on the 7. Yeah, on the right side. Something like that. I don't know. I guess it did come out on the 7. Shines up and up, Itai. Gets him in the air. Nice laser for it. It's okay. Nice sound smash. Get him on stage. Good punish. Double edge is not safe for people who crouch cancel V1. Stop doing it. Stop doing it if you want to not complain about Falco. He's a pretty good character. That's the reason why I sick up. Turn this. That's fine. Beautiful. It's okay. Everyone saw it. It was a really good punish by Ginta. But Itai with tech chases. Silly how Jack played with dash tag. Stop clanking. Itai, when you're watching this again, because I know you will and you should, try to be more patient, dude. Like dash up, way dash down, and then look for a tilt. Good down smash. Please don't ever do that again. Do not run into a Fago if that's not an invulnerability. Snap on the edge, let's pop, let's grab. Good needles. This is crazy. I say do that much. Good grab. Roll. You space that for air. Don't let him shine you again. I respect that he did that. He didn't want to do a gap attack. It's too slow over 100%. He did a regular wake up, but gets it really punished with. So I mean, that one good move that you can just be invincible. Good there. Another shine. And that's game one. This is best of three, best of five. So I don't know how Sheik Falco is on Dreamland. I don't know if he has a hard time killing. Or he does forever. Okay, respectable. Not free. Not very good safe spaces. Sheik being the good edge guard she is. Yeah, it's just a lot of time to get to the stage. How does this happen? The one option that beats everything. Shot. Needle? Okay. You can have charge that. Good fair. I'm actually quite happy to see him beat my Lucid on the platforms. Ooh, good to. Yeah. I think he just black air on reaction. So just that. It's done. A little bit low for that to work. That's okay. At least try something. I think if you just turn around and drop through the platform back here, you would have been easily covered that. But the fair just has a small hitbox. It has a good hitbox, but not as small as it is back here. Good option. Don't die.
a favor, roll. Roll's a good option. Another troll. Catch him somewhere. Go straight to ledge. I'd be careful. Sheik's in heat. Like a puppy dog. He slaps him. Now he can't just guard me. He's playing Roy. He's kind of hanging out by the edge of the stage. He recognizes him, but doesn't know much. Good fair. Good dance, Spanish needle. Too far. What happened? Oh, nice. Charged it up. Dominance. Nice up to the guy. That's so hard to cover, she puts the tech shine. It's so good. I don't think that's a tilt down smash. It's a good option when you're pressuring. The first chance you get on it, you're like pressuring. Get this guy. Back here. Nice. I definitely double jump side. Ooh, side. There we go. That's the edge guard I want to see. More back airs. Fair doesn't really do it. That's like a hard read. And like, Baku doesn't have hitbox. I don't know if you don't know that. Respect. Keep it honest. So you can't just stand there and hit me for free. Or lay there and hit me for free. This is the best melee so far. Fucking Blake doesn't think so. Fuck you, Blake. I'm saying how you hate this melee, the melee menu song. The one I like. Yeah, fuck you. FOD. She's the best stage in this match, honestly, in my opinion. Great tilt cover up the platform so well. Good job. Yeah, this match is just destroyed. Okay, this is not. Yeah, it's all about said you're calm and ready and Ginta was bomb spaghetti. Hey, I'm saying stuff that benefits you. You suck my nuts. I want to see up airs, except challenging Falco in the air like that. They're solid, like, maybe they're below you, in front of you, not above. Oh, this is a fight. Ginta gets to get the tech. money. That's like it right now. Money time. That was a Nair. Was that a Nair?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, good job, Ron. You did not want to be above Falco. Please remember that. Do not be above Falco. Not below Falco. At least on the platforms. Crush will double jump. Never seen that one. What's up? See, you just gotta be a little bit more patient with that. That's what's gonna make or break you right now. You just gotta be a little more patient on these texts. I know you want to get the punish, possibly hit him before he attacks, but he's just waking up shining and punishing him. Yeah, that's a 3-0. Games. $5, I love it.